Welcome to One Chemistry. This is 365 Chemistry series. Daily one question for you. Here three different amines are given, which is in the quaternary form. That's why it is cation, pHNH3, isopropyl 2SNH2 and phenyl NH2. You have to find which one is more acidic and arrange it by pKa value. Here you should know the fact the acidity and pKa defined by the lone pair donating ability of amine. We cannot measure it by H+ donation because it is amine is there. You have to measure the basicity and reverse to acidity. Here amine basicity coming from Lewis concept. For that the amine has to donate the electron. If amine is attached with phenyl group, it will be on delocalization because so the electron will not be available, so it will be less acidic. So more the phenyl group, it will be less acidic. So the conjugate base will be pHNH2 is least, then pHNH2, then isopropyl. Isopropyl is strong base because of electron donating ability of isopropyl group. So if you convert into conjugate acid, acidity will be reversed, then pKa. pKa will be again reversed. So our order will be pHNH2 lesser than pHNH3 and isopropyl amine. Here the concept you have to learn here is conjugation always decrease the basicity, electron donating group increase the basicity. That's all from this video. Thanks for watching.